test run of a new build that I've been working on. It's kind of like a little bit of a background build. Re-drilled chassis, rear diff is moved forward. It is the size of a 3S Granite. Chuck these bad boys on. And this wire a little bit out of the way. Alright. See, these tires are sticky as fuck right now. Even rubber on my trunk lid. Put it down, it's already picking that up. That's no prep too, so my issue has been these motor wires getting really hot. Everything else feels good. Something's a little funky with my center. I think it's probably not grabbing the spool shaft right. I'll figure it out. Clean the tires up real quick.